Meet a frustrated online shopper struggling to find the perfect gift for her upcoming anniversary. Her frustration grows when there is a list of choices appears in front of her. She is about to close the laptop. Suddenly, an AI chatbot appears on her screen, offering to make her shopping experience unforgettable. She decides to give it a try and is amazed as the chatbot understands her needs and guides her effortlessly. Thanks to chatbot for a hassle-free purchase. Hi everyone, I am Nishtha. Welcome to the AI chatbot for Magento 2, your 24/7 sales and support expert. Now say hello to new digital sidekick, ready to assist your customers anytime and anywhere. Now you must be thinking, what makes this chatbot unique? It is driven by cutting-edge AI algorithm. It learns, adapts, and gets smarter with each interaction. Watch as a smile lights up your customer's face with lightning-fast responses and customized recommendations. AI chatbot made shopping easy. No more waits. Let's begin how to configure and use this amazing AI chatbot for Magento 2. But before that, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and tap the notification bell to stay updated with our latest content. Apart from this, I would like to mention that if you need extensions for increasing the sales of your e-commerce store, then you can visit store.webkul.com and explore a number of products for every technology. We also have the user guide for the same in our blog sections, from where you can check the features and configuration and get to know the functionality of the extensions as well. Now let's move back to our video. Now here we are on the admin backend panel, and with the help of username and password, we're going to sign in. Click on sign in. It will redirect towards the dashboard. So we'll do the configuration first. On the left hand side, there is the option of stores. Click on this, then go to configuration. And here in the configuration, you can do the general settings, server settings, PinePoint credentials, OpenAI credentials, front-end chat window options. You can enter all these credentials or all these settings and can save on this configuration option. So from here, you can enable or disable this module. In the server settings, you have to enter the host name, port number, admin chat profile image, chatbot name, what kind of name you want to give to your chatbot, and HTTPS enabled or disabled. Now here you have to enter the PinePoint credentials like API URL, API key, environment, and the index. In the OpenAI credentials, you have to enter the open API keys. Front-end chat window option, how you want to reflect your chat window or chatbot to your customers, you can decide it or can configure that from here, like positions, background type, header color, header text color, background color, and text color, background color, and text color. These are the chatbot and these are the chat window options. So from here, you can configure this and just click on the save configuration. Now we can see how we can import the products from this to PinePoint. On the left hand side, there is the option of catalog. Click on this, go to products. And from here, you can choose the product which you want to import. And then click on this actions. In the actions, there is option of delete, change status, update attributes, assign inventory, unassign inventory, transfer inventory to source, and import product to PinePoint. Click on this import product to PinePoint, give the configuration, and it will import the product to PinePoint. See, there is the pop-up of that a total of 3 products have been exported. If in case you want to add a new product, so just click on this add product option and enter the details of the product and save the product. It will reflect here on the list of the product. So now we'll check how this chatbot will appear on the storefront and how the customer can use it. So now we are on the storefront, and on the right hand side, you can see the option of Webkul support. It is the chatbot, and here you have to enter the email and the password. Once entering the email and the password, you have to enter the message. Click on sign in. Now here the Webkul support is typing, that means the chatbot is replying. See, it is asking that how chatbot can help us. So we'll write down the details of the product which we want. Click on enter after entering the requirements of your. Now wait for the chatbot what it will revert. So here we can see that it has reverted with some of the details of the product which we are looking. So we'll just check these links and see what is there. Wow, that's amazing. The product which I want, and I have just entered the details of that product, and it has like directly redirect the page on the product page, and from here we can just add to cart and can make an easy checkout. So I guess we can have a look to other product as well. So we'll give it a trial once. Write down the product name and click on enter. Now again there is a link for the product, so open that link. That is so quickly. I have just entered the name, and as soon as I have entered the name, the chatbot has reverted with the product link. And once I have clicked on the link, it will redirect towards the product page. And from here, we can make an easy checkout and can save our time. Elevate your e-commerce game. Get started with AI chatbot for Magento 2 today. Found this video helpful? Do press the like button and share your views in the comment section below. If you have any questions or need assistance, feel free to contact us at support@webkul.com or raise a ticket at webkul.uvdesk.com. See you all in the next video. Till then, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.